Hello, Jeremy.
Hi.
Welcome to your Reiki and Healing Touch session. Today I'm going to be using my hands to calm you, restore balance to your body, check any areas of spiking energy, any pain that you might be feeling, trying to calm that and restore the neutral balance of your body. And I'm just going to be running my hands along you, as well as using some stones to do that, okay?
Sounds good.
So before we begin, can I ask if you have had any issues lately that you want me to address?
Yeah, there are a couple things. I haven't been sleeping very well lately, and also my feet have been kind of bothering me.
Bothering you, okay. Pain or aching?
Both.
Both pain and aching, okay. I'm gonna start with just a scan of your body, so just close your eyes, in your head back, and I'm going to just go ahead and do that now. And if you feel anything pop up while I'm assessing you, just let me know. You spread out your hands for me. Thank you. Scan's complete. I want to start by focusing on your head, your ears, your neck. That's where your sleep is going to come from. I want to just place a couple of stones on you while I do that, sort of help recalibrate the rest of your body. go ahead and close your eyes. I'm just going to make some really subtle movements. Can you push against me this way? I just want to test your strength there. And the other way. Okay. Your right side has weakness. I'm going to focus on that first. I'm just using the energy in my hands and in my body, exchanging it with yours, moving your energy where it needs to go to clear out that blockage, and that way your sleep can improve. Your body won't be constantly fighting and tensing that displacement of energy. Using a varying amount of motions, some light scraping, sweeping. Let me know if the pressure is too much, okay? Is it okay for now?
Mm-hmm.
Again. And the other side. Okay, so we've corrected this side, but now actually the left side's a little weaker, so let's even them out. I'm just gonna gently turn your head, okay? Is that okay? Side. Okay, good. Nice and even. Just gonna focus on the top of your head just a bit. I'm gonna lay my fingers on your eyes. Lightly tap them. With your eyes closed, look to the right and to the left. Back straight. Okay. Can you purse your lips together? Okay, you can relax. Alright, how's that feeling?
Good.
Okay. I'm going to move on down to your extremities, your arms. And remove some of these stones so I can work on your chest a little. I'm going to place this one right in the edge of your forehead there. I'm just moving you a little bit to help get that circulation going, get the energy out to the chi points so that they can be released. I'm going to move down to your abdomen. The digestive system also plays. Turn your hands upward. Thank you. The digestive system also plays a role in sleep. I'm just placing a few stones into the palm of your hands. I want you to grip them. Good. Do you ever have any stomach problems at night, feeling unwell, sort of, while you're laying down?
Not too often.
Okay, good. down to your feet. Go ahead and open your hands, release those stones. Go ahead and just relax your hands face down. That's perfect. Tightness. Use a little bit of opal. Just run them along the bottom of your foot. I'm just going to press this into the bottom of your foot. It might be a little bit tender. I'm going to push this in again. Let me know if you have any shooting pains up your leg. I'm going to do one more scan just to make sure I got everything moving. It does take at least 2 to 3 sessions, so I would suggest you come back in about a month. But let's just see what's going on. Feel some of those blockages around your head, your ears starting to move. So let me know if your sleep improves. How do you feel overall?
I feel great.
Okay, wonderful. Well, thank you for coming in, and again, come in for another session just to really seal in the practice in about a month, okay?
Sounds good. Thank you so much.